The poke check is a very effective defensive skill. If used properly, it can help a defenseman or a forward poke the puck away from the attacking forward. The key to a good poke check is not to just go for the puck. If you do that, you run the risk of the player toe dragging you and going around you. Sean here has great body position, a great stick on puck, while at the same time making sure he seals the lane to the net. By doing this, Sean is taking both the puck and the man.